Amen.
And it's not only the businesses, it's everybody here that's suffering.
Amen.